Hi, I'm Erik, Technical Director at Rose City Labs. I'm here to talk to you today about do-it-yourself at-home water testing kits. These kits allow us to test your water for lead, mercury, arsenic, cadmium, and other heavy metals that may be present. You can pick these kits up either at our lab or purchase them online. Either way, you send it back into the lab and we test the samples here. So let's talk about what's inside one of these kits. This is the heavy metals full panel kit. We also have the lead testing kit and the two-step full panel testing kit. The difference between these kits is simply that this contains two bottles for collecting samples, while these contain one. The difference for us is that we perform different analyses on them at the laboratory, and you'll get a different set of results depending on which kit you pick. Inside one of these kits, you'll find a bottle for collecting your sample, a return shipping label, and a set of instructions and a chain of custody. You'll refer to these instructions while you're collecting your sample, then fill out the chain of custody, which will accompany your sample on the way back to the laboratory. This can also be filled out online. One of the first things that you'll need to decide is whether you want to do a first draw or a flush draw. First draw identifies lead and other metals that may be in the faucet, while flush draw identifies lead and metals that may be further downstream. If you want to collect just one of those two, you'll need one of these kits, the smaller one. If you want to collect both a first draw and a flush draw, you'll need the bigger kit, which contains two bottles. In the kit, you'll find a sample bottle. What you want to do is fill this bottle all the way to the top. You want to make sure that there's not any air gap left in there if you are testing for mercury, because mercury can form a vapor, which will escape when you open the bottle back at the laboratory. So the first step is to take the cap off, and then you fill with water from the tap until the bottle is completely full, put the cap back on, and then turn the bottle upside down to check to make sure that it is not leaking. You don't want it to leak in the package on the way back to the laboratory. If you're curious about how much lead may be present in your water or other heavy metals, order a kit from us at rosecitylabs.com.